Hello everyone and welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the Hotmail application if it is not sending emails. So let's get started right away. If you're trying to use the Hotmail or the Outlook application to send an email to someone, but your email is just not being sent, then there are a few ways that you can go about on fixing this issue. The first thing that you can do is to make sure that the email address that you are typing in to send the email is the correct one. So make sure that your email address that you are typing doesn't have any errors or typos. If your email address is completely correct, but your email is still not being sent, then the next thing to check is to see if your internet connection is working smoothly. First of all, ensure that you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi or data connection, and if you are, then open up any other application that uses the internet and see if these applications are working just fine. If they are, then your internet connection is not to blame. So the next step to check is to see if your sync settings are turned on. Drag down the notification pane and drag down the control bars as well. Then swipe towards the right and make sure that sync is turned on. After this step, also make sure that your application is updated to the latest version. Open up the iOS App Store or the Google Play Store and search for the Outlook app. Once you find it, if you see an update button instead of open, then tap on it to install the latest updates. Once the application is updated and you see the open button, tap on it and see if your issue is fixed. If your email is still not being sent, then one last thing that you can do is long press on the Outlook app and tap on the info button. From the application info page, scroll down and tap on force stop at the bottom right corner to stop the app. Then tap on storage and clear your cache by tapping on clear cache. If this still doesn't help, then tap on a clear data and the delete button as well to delete all of your user data from the Outlook app. After this step is done, you will need to log into your account once again, but now your email will start to be sent, considering that your email address that you are typing in within the to section is the correct one. And there you have it. That is how you can go about on fixing the issues of email not being sent. If you find this video helpful, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so already. Also ring that notification bell to never miss another update from us. Thank you for watching and I will see you again in the next video.